Mexico Pueblo remains on high alert. Fears of more flooding rain has residents very worried.
A nearly 10-foot wall of water ripped through the Santa Clara Canyon near Española yesterday. Action 7 News reporter Aaron Hilf has more on what happened and what's next for that community.
The view from Sky 7 shows the damage done from massive flooding throughout the Santa Clara Canyon. For miles, boulders thrown across the area, heavy machinery destroyed. Downstream in the Santa Clara Pueblo, trees and stumps litter the creek bed.
There was debris, logs, rocks and boulders that were coming down.
Pueblo officials say retention dams in the canyon saved the village from a lot of the rubble. But now, with those dams full and more rain in the forecast, there's fears of further flooding. And this time, it could hit the Pueblo even harder.
We're concerned, but we're prepared for things with our emergency management team.
Pueblo Governor J. Bruce Tafoya says they're ready to evacuate residents if water flows become dangerously strong.
The water level got so high last night that Santa Clara Creek almost flooded over Highway 30, and now Pueblo officials are concerned that that bridge might be severely damaged.
We're concerned of if there was any structural damage done to it because of the amount of debris that was flowing into it.
Officials say they're working with the state to figure out if the bridges need to be closed. They say no injuries have been reported. At Santa Clara Pueblo, Aaron Hilf, KOAT Action 7 News.
The Pueblo Tribal Sheriff says he plans to ask Governor Tafoya to declare a state of emergency so extra funds can be freed up for repairs and damage control.